a week today, Steve. You fight Olympia, first fight for a while, mate. It's where have you been? What's going on?
Been out now for a year. Had an operation on me here last year, so put me out for a little bit. But you know, I've been in the gym waiting to go all this year, and just waiting on dates really. And you know, now I've finally got one. Hopefully, you know, I'm back in there and get back on the roll again.
That's been the problem, hasn't it, Dave? I mean, you're really frustrated, aren't you, the time out? And you've even talked about, you know, knocking it on the head, haven't you?
There's been times when, you know, you've got bills to pay, you've got mortgages, you know, we've all been there. And you know, it's not nice if you're not earning, and this is my job, so you know, if I'm not earning, and I'm going to have to look at things to do, you know. And, you know, I contemplated that, and you know, hopefully if I get the ball rolling again, I won't have to.
You're a dad now as well, aren't you? And you know, like you say, yeah, responsibilities, well, you need to work.
It's just me now. You know, I can go without. I can, there's things that I won't need, but you know, I won't want my little lad going without. I don't want to go without anything. And you know, for me, he deserves the best, and you know, I'll try my best to give him that.
It's been about four fights sort of set up, and then they've been postponed, and you know, and then stuff like that. And if you've all these dates, and
it started out like March the 8th, then it was April the 12th, June the 15th, now it's the 28th. So it's been very frustrating, like, you know, and it's hard not to peak too early, and you know, stay in the gym all the time and training towards different dates. It's frustrating, but you know, hopefully, as I say, I can get it all out, take it all out next Friday, and get a win and get back on the roll again.
That's the thing, isn't it? Keeping in the gym every day, coming in training, and you know, that's what a lot of people don't see, the hard work, the hard spars you go through all the time. It's keeping that mentality there all the time to keep on.
Yeah, you know, the making weight and stuff, and then when you're aiming towards a date and it gets there and it's not happening, and it's another one. It's just mentally, it is, as you say, it's mentally tough, and you know, not only just getting in there, it's going through that, like the cancellation and stuff, it does test you.
Do you feel you've proved something to yourself then with what you've put yourself through, and you know, with being patient and having that resolve to carry on?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if anyone questions how much I want it, then you know, I have to look at me over the last year. The last 12 months have been, you know, as hard as any really. And, you know, I haven't boxed, so you know, people only anyone ask questions about how much I want it, then you know, they have to look at that.